location minimum and maximum are calculated are relatively both the local extremes. Minimum and or maximum of a continuous function is either on the edges of the domain set A or in the points of local extremes. Point x0 with the property that the function f0 of x0 equals 0 is called a stationary point. Stationary points are points of potential extremes, but